Hello everyone, welcome to the workshop of the Hungarian organ builder company Iris Organa. This instrument you see here spends its very last days in Hungary and at the workshop, since in a few days it will be shipped to Reykjavik, Iceland, where it's going to be hopefully special and famous Icelandic church organ that will be characteristic and will attract attention in whole Iceland and maybe all around the world. Let me show you this instrument. It's not perfectly 100% done, but you can get an impression how the divisions and how the stops look like, how they sound, and what is the idea of this organ. This organ has three divisions and pedal, but there is also a fourth division. You see here the LEDs are red, so the normal divisions have blue LED, and the so-called extension division that has red lights. And this division, the so-called extension division, can be played of each manual or pedal. That means, for instance, here we have the third manual as well. But we can give some additional stops from the extension division. And here we have the second manual, second division. We can add to the second division all the stops of the extension division, and that's the same with the first manual and with the pedal. The third division, the swell, has typical colors of the German romantic organ builder Eberhard Friedrich Walker. Walker was famous from his stop Holzharmonika, that's a string stop you can hear now. And he was famous for his strings. We have here the Eolin. And a stronger one, the Gamba, called Echo Gamba. On this instrument there is a fourth string, so that means four string stops. There's a fourth string at the third division, that's the violon principal. And as an addition, there are the stops of the extension division, Salizional. So only on the third manual we can add these five string stops, eight full. There is also a 4-foot string stop called Fugara. Second division has a viola principal 4-foot. Together with gamba from the first. Thank you. flauto dolce. Flute, there's the flute of the second division. Let me show you the principal pulse of the organ. First manual. Thank you. really special at this organ is the fact that, however, it has a movable console, so electric, one could expect electric action. It is controlled by, the valves are controlled by so-called proportional electromagnets. That means it doesn't matter whether I'm playing strong or I'm playing soft. Let me show this at one example. Here is the Gamba 8 foot. And normally it would sound or doesn't sound at an electric action, but at this organ. This organ, it is possible to open the valve not at once, but as cone chest valve system enables a mechanic action organ, it is able with this electric action organ to open the valves quickly, strongly, or softly, slowly, and this enables the player to play really differentiated with his finger. So Eberhard Friedrich Walker from Germany, 19th century, was not only well known for his special strings and special quality of string stops, but also the really special organ register, organ stop, the fisharmonica. On this organ, there is a fisharmonica that you can play in 8 or in 16 foot, and it is available on all manuals and pedal. Let me show you this fisharmonica, which has a special, an own swell with which you can regulate the wind pressure of this stop. So now, right now, we have the register on, we have the stop on. I'm playing a note, but you can hear nothing. Why is that? Because the stop gets no wind. I'm giving wind, and you hear? There's this really special and unique stop of this instrument, the fisharmonica, that was a favorite of Eberhard Friedrich Walker in the 19th century. And the most interesting thing is when we mix some normal stops and the fisharmonica. Let me show it to you. swell functions in two directions. It's not only the normal up and down, but to the right and to the left. We can so it's a multi-direction pedal, so-called multi-direction pedal. And the thing is, the fifth harmonica is on the third manual. The third manual you can swell with normal swell box action. So if you take the fifth harmonica, it's also in the third manual swell box. So you can swell it in this on this one way. You can increase or decrease the wind pressure. That's the second way to swell the fifth harmonica. And the third way is to use the pedal to the right and to the left. On this way, we can open and close the extra swell box of the fifth harmonica. So there are three ways to swell the fifth harmonica.